It's Aubyn McCade, and I have a special guest, Colby Witt. So, and we're going to do a really cool thing that we're going to make slime, but we're not going to have mixing tools, and we can only use our hands. So, let's get started. Okay, so, this is first, we do the glue. Just remember to check out my channel, Colby Rich. Yes, check out. Okay, that's good, that's good. So, then we are gonna put the shaving cream in.
Cold attack.
It's okay.
He's on my foot! I'm sorry, there's a kid on my foot.
Okay, then what are you doing shaving cream? Don't do that.
That was scary. I don't want you to fall, buddy. Seriously?
Pull it off here. Pull it off.
It's not going.
You can mix.
Oh my god.
You can mix. We're doing it with our hands.
Oh, this is gonna be very sticky.
Ew. This is
okay, sorry about the background noise.
But it's okay.
So I'm just using two fingers.
The same.
So much easier. I got hair in mine!
Okay, now I'm using my whole entire
this
hand.
Is guys, it's so disgusting.
I can't even open my thing.
So we are not like the people that like didn't know each other and just started collabing. Like we've known each other. Seriously, stop throwing stuff.
Oh my god, what was that?
Hey, that's my stuff.
You're allowed to put as much solution as you can. And we just put glue, shaving cream, and lotion in.
So make sure only to use one hand if you want to try this because you need the other hand to like dunk.
Yeah.
You don't want to get your supplies all bad.
Yeah.
This looks disgusting.
Yes.
The lotion.
Yes.
If you want your slime to look like ours, we'll tell you all the ingredients.
Well, I did.
No, we're going to tell
them. Is baking soda.
Well, like, what kind of baking soda is it? There's different types.
You can get any type.
Yeah, pretty much.
You can get any type of baking soda. And for the contact solution, for the activator, you can use any.
And like then for the glue, we recommend Elmer's.
Yeah, but PVA is an awesome work.
Clear glue, you could do. We did a while ago. We did that like really early today. So later we'll be doing the lobby houses, maybe.
Yeah, later we're gonna do like these houses that
they're really hard.
They're really hard to do. But
I made a tent.
We can do it. She makes, but we're actually gonna make houses.
I'm really bad at this.
I'm really good at this because
I'm gonna make
it
like the tips.
I did it at school and
never done this.
And I only had 45 minutes to do it and I finished it. Okay, next is the contact solution. Guys,
this is so hard.
It's so weird too.
And it, like, I guess you could tell if it's like coming together better, I guess, if you're not using like a spoon.
Yeah, you can. But
can I see the contact solution? Seriously? I got it on my hand.
It's okay.
I'm gonna get it on my hand anyway.
Do you know people actually use this for their eyes?
Yeah, it's contact solution.
So, guys, so, we do dance together, and we have this, teacher that has glasses, and he actually carries around, contact solution. When he already has glasses on. But
yep,
it's not. It's kind of weird.
So sometimes he does wear contacts.
Sometimes he wears
contacts. But he really can't see if he's not wearing his glasses.
Yeah.
He got in a car accident and his glasses flew off and he couldn't see a thing.
Yeah.
Okay, so I kind of have glitter in mine because of the last thing that we did.
We didn't wash out our bowls.
Really well.
Well, I did.
It's really hard to wash out a bowl when there's still a lot of slime left. Okay, this has actually come together way better with my hand. I want to do this every time.
So, guys, so I have some good news that you might see me if you go on vacation in February. I don't really.
Who does that?
I don't ever do it, but I'm going to Universal sometime in February.
I don't know.
So, just letting you guys know. Comment down below if you're going on any trips or if you did go on any trips.
Oh, guys. I went to school. No, I'm just kidding. Yep. Happy New Year.
I only had 2 days of school.
So did I. No, I actually had 1 day of school. And then I had off for like the next 2 days.
We had a snow day.
We had 2 snow days.
But everything was cleared off at our school.
So they just I got out early on Wednesday. I didn't have school on Tuesday.
Oh, I did. I only had school on Tuesday and Wednesday.
Okay, so back to this one.
So this is really hard doing this.
Oh my god, is the bowl that's stuck? No, the slime gets like stuck.
Yeah, the slime gets like stuck in.
And plus you still have the sticky stuff on your hands, so it makes the slime sticky and I don't like it. So this is actually turning out really good.
Why is she standing?
Because I have a small chair.
Okay, so do you know those big chairs that we normally use?
Yep.
Well, my mom broke one.
So I'm on a small chair. So you can look to the back. Why are they barking? Ouch. Oh, and I have some good news too. I got a puppy. That's good news. Look at my hands.
My hands are actually doing pretty well.
Yeah, because you started. Who is that?
Ooh, it might be my popsicle stick.
They're coming at 9 at night.
Oh, it's 10:59.
That doesn't count.
I just watching it change.
How can you oh. We're watching the hour.
Okay.
Can you put can someone put some contact solution in here?
Yeah, I can.
It actually turns better when you use your hands more.
Yes.
Yes. Her sister's trying to get through without being in it.
She doesn't like being in it because she doesn't know how to make slime. I had to give her a recipe
for Christmas.
For Christmas.
And if Merry Christmas, and if you don't celebrate Christmas, Happy Kwanzaa, Happy Hanukkah. If you don't celebrate anything, well, happy day.
Yay.
This one's actually better than my clear slime.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it is.
Because this one's so much easier. Let me see. See?
I love my slime.
Your slime's so big.
Because I'm making slimes big with a lot of shaving cream. Just a trick to make it a big slime. If you do like a tiny bit of glue, like a decent amount. and you put a lot of shaving cream. The shaving cream kind of like
makes the slime better.
Yeah, bigger and better.
Bigger's not always better.
Bigger
though.
And better.
No pups too small, no pups too. No pups too big, no pups too small.
Paw Patrol.
Her sister loves Paw Patrol, so. She's stuck in her head.
Last year for her 10th birthday, she had a Paw Patrol party.
I thought she had an Instagram party.
Oh, yeah. For her 9th birthday.
Oh, I missed it. It's 11:01. Oh, yeah, we missed it. Hey, we'll wait till 11:11. Make a wish.
Look how stretchy it is, guys.
It takes like 10 minutes to make this. Look.
1 minute for me.
Literally, it's been 10 minutes already.
Okay, guys, so that's the end. So go check out her channel. Subscribe to my channel. Give this a big thumbs up. So, bye!